In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic 2 Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will solve Pakistan Published Submission 2011 MCQ, that is, which one of the following polynomials p of x has the property p of x equal to 0 as a root under root of 3 minus under root of 2 solution, that is, so first of all, let's suppose x equal to under root of 3 minus under root of 2, taking square on both sides, so x square is equal to square root of 3 minus square root of 2 whole square is equal to 3 plus 2 5 minus 2 into under root of 3 under root of 2, so 2 under root of 6, x square equal to 5 minus 2 under root of 6, again square on both sides, so x power 4 is equal to 5 square, that is equal to 25, plus 2 power 2 square 4 into 6, 6 4 times is 24, 24 plus 25 is equal to 49 minus 2 5 times is 10 under root of 6, put x value of x square and x power 4 in b, that is x power 4 minus 10 x square plus 1, so x power 4 first value, that is 49 minus 10 under root of 6 minus 10 value of x square is equal to 5 minus 2 under root of 6 plus 1 equal to 0, so 49 minus 10 under root of 6 minus 10 5 times is 50 minus minus multiply minus plus, so 10 2 times is 20 under root of 3 plus 1 is equal to 0, so 50 minus 50 which is equal to 0, so option B is correct, that is D is correct, that is x power 4 minus 10 x square plus 1. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.